we want to write the logarithmic equations as exponential equations. To do this, we need to understand this log equation and this exponential equation mean the same thing or are equivalent. Log base b of n equals a means b raised to the power of a equals n. So b is the base in both log form and exponential form. A is the exponent both in log form and exponential form. And n is the number in both log form and exponential form. So remember, a logarithm is an exponent, and that's why it's equal to a, which is the exponent in exponential form. So to write log base 3 of 81 equals 4 in exponential form, we need to recognize that 3 is the base. Since a logarithm is an exponent, 4 is the exponent, and this must equal the number, which is 81. When converting from log form to exponential form, we can verify this is correct by just evaluating the left side and making sure it equals the right side. 3 to the fourth does equal 81, therefore this is correct. One more way to do this is to start with the base, which in this case would be 3, and work our way around the equal sign to form our exponential equation. Notice 3 to the fourth is equal to 81. Next we have log base 2 of 64 equals 6. So our base is 2, the exponent is 6, and the number is 64. 2 to the sixth equals 64, which is true. Or again, we can start with 2, work our way around the equal sign. 2 to the sixth equals 64. Next we have log base 81 of 9 equals 1/2. So our base this time is 81. The exponent is 1/2, and the number is 9. Remember, raising something to the 1/2 power is the same as taking the square root. And since the square root of 81 equals 9, this checks. And again, 81 to the 1/2 power equals 9. For our last example, we have log base 5 of 1/25 equals negative 2. So our base is 5. The exponent is negative 2, and the number is 1/25, which again is correct. Remember, 5 to the negative 2 is equal to 1 over 5 squared, which does equal 1/25. So 5 to the negative 2 is equal to 1/25. Now I do want to mention one last thing. For these examples, I've been saying log base b of n equals a, but you'll also often hear log n base b equals a, which would be equivalent. Okay, I hope this helps.